Do you have a passion to start creating YouTube videos but don't know how to go about it because you don't have a camera yet? All you need is your phone. And in this video, I'll be showing you how to shoot a video for YouTube with your phone. I'm using an Oppo, but if you have any other smartphone, you are going to get huge value from this video. So let's get into it, people!
Hey, beautiful people. It's your girl, Amiji, here in this four-part series, which this is the part one of how to create YouTube videos from your phone. Part one will be about shooting, part two will be how to create thumbnails, then part three how to edit, and then part four how to finally upload and optimize it.
I started creating YouTube videos a few months ago using just my phone, and I'm still using my phone to date. So this is why I want to do videos like this, to encourage people like me that are there to not hold back. Do you even know that there are so many YouTubers who got monetized while still creating YouTube videos from their phone? So tip number one that I have for you for filming on your phone or rather from your phone is to always put your phone on selfie mode. Have a feel of how the background is, have a feel of how you look or why you want to look before you now put it on landscape. Yes, always film on landscape mode. Like, it's, I can't even overemphasize it. Don't use a background that is too busy. Like, mine is not so busy. So always look for a background that is not too busy.
Tip number two, get your gear ready. If you don't have a tripod or a microphone just yet, don't worry, my dear. You can set your smartphone on a pile of books and use the on-screen microphone. And if you don't own a lightning kit, you can make use of the lateral lightning that, like I have been doing. Just make sure you're not against the sunlight and you're not backing it.
Tip number three that I have for this video is to lock down your shots. I know many of you would want to use the selfie mode so you could be seeing yourself, but the best suggestion is to use the normal camera. Unless, and I repeat again, unless you're filming a makeup tutorial, then you can use the selfie mode, because of course you want to be seeing what it is exactly you are doing per time. And if you're worried because you can't see yourself because you're using the normal camera, all you need to do is to do a test shot until you get the perfect position you prefer. The reason why you need to use the normal camera is simply because many phones have been set with a superior back camera. I hope you are getting value from this video, and if you are, kindly give me a thumbs up and hit the bell icon. Tip number four, make sure to lock your video settings before shooting. And always ensure you clean the lens on your phone before you begin any shot. Most cameras on your phone will do 1080p, which is great, and I would recommend choosing that setting. But if you do have the 4K, choose it. In this video, I'm doing 4K at 30 frames per second. Now, it's time to deliver the content, which is tip number five. You need to have researched what exactly it is you want your video to be about. Secondly, to record better, take your research topic and break them into points. This allows your audience to follow the video to the end. After this, you are good to press. One thing you need to know is that you won't be perfect. I see stumble in my videos, and it's okay. Nobody expects you to be perfect from the beginning. You will still stumble even till your 50th video, and it's okay. Perfectly okay. So now that you have your video, it's time to edit. But before that, you need to create a thumbnail. Make sure to watch the next video in this series so you will learn how to do just that. The link will be in the description box down below. Also check out the postcard. So how many of you will be taking that bold step today? Let me know in the comment section. See you in the next video. Much love, people. Bye.